monument is dedicated to the young students. That during the World War II, the junior high school students, high school students, they were 12 to 18 years old. They were mobilized. They were students, but
North Korean leader, so bad, but not easy to reunify. Which the victim's name is inscribed, kept underground. The 105 registers kept underground, and one register, one book, no names. It is for unidentified, unclaimed victims. And as of last year's Memorial Day, 292,000 names inscribed. From 1945, the number of victims getting bigger.